And this is one of their more sort of experimental songs. It's about 6.5 minutes long, depending on how fast we play it. And of course, in this, the flute solo in the middle, Tim is going to be playing, is going to be taking that part, because as you've found out earlier on, our flautist is in Brighton in a shop with Ramon. Anyway, this song is all about Timothy Leary, and if you don't know who he is, Google him. He's a very interesting character. But this song is called Legend of a Mind.
To the most of the light, they say that shines so clear.